Wouldn't it be cool if there was a book, one book, that had a poem for each day of the year? You know, for birthdays. Or maybe poems on the days you start and finish your school year. How about poems on your favorite holidays? And wouldn't it be even better if not only the poems were listed in chronological order from January 1st through December 31st, including February 29th, but also if there were indexes to search this book of 366 poems by a poet's name, or a poem's title, or even a poem's first line? And while we're at it, in addition to a table of contents at the beginning of the book to see where each month's poems start, how about a table of contents in front of each month listing the poems for the dates of that month? And best of all, you decide which poems you want to read in no particular order? Great news! There is. The book is called Sing a Song of Seasons, a nature poem for each day of the year, selected by Fiona Waters. Picking out a few dates of the year special to me, my favorite poem so far is called, Are You Ready? Warning to a person sitting under an apple tree in an autumn garden on a sunny afternoon with their nose stuck in a book. Whew! From funny to reflective to exuberant, this collection is chock full of thoughtful poems all. Check it out from your Carmel Clay Public Library and add a little something to your days.